So if I were Alain Dufont, where would I be? I don't actually know.
What a lovely day.
Yeah, the weather did kind of lighten up, didn't it? Hello, goat. Okay. All right, I have to go see a guy about a thing also. Let's do that after the Elaine problem. Oh, that is very pretty. Oh, very cold though. Okay. Going to make an educated decision that person we are looking for is probably up here somewhere. Hello? This one is being seen. By who? Probably Inigo. Okay. Now Muiri gave this one. A special poison. Could be up there, I suppose. But there is a path here. Okay. I am not sure that was the best way to go. I think what we should do is get up a little bit and then make another attempt. Although I would say that was kind of good shooting on my part. Ugh, it is cold up here. Here's to hoping one of those was the lane. Right, I remember. He is stuck somewhere called, I don't know, Ralbathar. Is that what she said? So maybe we are looking for somewhere Dwemer-ish. I don't know. This one does not know. I don't see anybody else down there. Okay, I think it is good to, oh boy, to be careful. There we go. And then go loot the bodies. Although I probably should take my arrow back. Should I not? Oh wow, it is very pretty. there. Oh! Ha 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 ha. Inigo, you just scared me. You scared me. I was going to say you scared the fur off my tail, but it's still there, so don't worry about it. Nah. Ugh. Actually, Inigo, do you like apples? Because I don't. I don't think this is Ralbathar, is it? Eh. Oh, we keep looking. Looking for something. Something made of grass. Or whatever it is that Wemmer makes stuff out of. That is a big cat up there. We shall go quietly. Ish. I say, and then make a bunch of noise. It is very cold in the shadows. Yeah. Oh, I see something up there. I'm going to bet that that is Ralbathar. That is one scary. Mm-hmm. That's one scary looking cat. Oh, he'll catch up. Whatever. Oh, there's a fox. He's blending. Okay, this looks much more likely. Oh wow, that is very pretty. Just have to be very, 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 very sneaky. Sneaky Kajik. Hello? Hello? Huh? Okay, I see a tent up there. Need to get closer. Oh, there's more to it. Okay. Okay, there's someone right up there. Okay, we're going to go around. Inigo. Inigo, come on. We're gonna go up this way. And try not to get spotted. This one is a little bit nervous. This could be a bad shot. Whoop. I think I missed. Okay. This is not the best way to do this, I don't think. Oh! I might be able to get him from over here, though. Well, I say, and then slide. Okay. Okay, he's turning around now. Never mind. Hello? This one is keeping her eyes peeled. Oh no. Inigo, what are you doing? There he is. Don't scream! Okay. That is a trick that the Tingrath taught me once. You shoot somebody, and then you run like the Dickens. You run like your tail is on fire. And that way they don't know where you are. Supposedly. It seems to work better for him than me. Got him. Hold on, I need help. Ugh. Whoa. I guess he's going around. I can't get up. Oh well. Don't really want to go up the normal way. Yeesh. This looks a bit impassable, doesn't it? Okay, if I can get onto the roof. Eesh. Nope. Okay. Well, I got that one. Whoa. That's purple. That is very purple. What do you want to make? Oh, bet we missed some down there. I'm not looking forward to this. Oh no. Inigo, I would very much appreciate it if you stay. Thank you. Okay, fine, there's Tremor bits all over the floor. Ooh. I don't know what that was, but it wasn't great. Okay, how do we turn this thing off? A roasty skeever. Was me. Oh. Oh no. Inigo, help. Inigo, help.
Here we go again.
Ah. Oh. Ow. Finally. Sorry about that, Inigo. I kind of panicked and, yeah. There are a lot of noises in places like... Are you okay?
What do you need?
I need to give you some potions,
don't
maybe.
Don't drop anything noisy.
Yeah, no kidding. Here, I have a whole bunch of these. Oh, wait, no. Those are yours. Never mind, you have...
I am with you all the way.
It's good to see you have potions. Ooh. I'll do my best not to panic like that again. All of the noises make things hard to pick out. I can't focus in places like this. It was one of the things Ingrid always tried to teach me, and I never got good at it. He tried to teach me how to focus. And be able to sort through all of the noises. But I'm really, really, really not good at it. I miss him, I think. Whoa. I miss all of them. I really shouldn't be thinking about that. Whoa. Look at that thing. Hello? Hello? Ooh! Oh boy, this could be fun. Well, that did not do what I expected it to do.
You prepared to die. Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero. Ow.
Oh no. Inigo!
Hey, buy me a drink first, why don't you? Roll over and die, and the pain will end.
Sorry about that.
I could take you blindfolded.
Just give up!
Think you can take me?
Oh no. Inigo! Inigo, get up!
Your end draws near. I cannot best you.
Okay.
Well, you must have all those annoying gods on your side to have made it this far, whoever you are. Even I have to admit that's pretty impressive.
Someone there?
You must be Elaine.
You are nothing.
Well, that was actually supposed to be my kill, but, thank you. You saved my life just now, Inigo. Twice, at least. Never die, okay? Never die.
Thank you.